Canadian Junior Ice Dance Champions.
Jackie and Mark are also very young. She's just 17 and he's 19. I think we also see a look at the future here in ice dancing.
And unlike pairs, they know there is room with Tracy and Rob retiring.
It will certainly create for an interesting senior dance event with this team moving up. For the
Jacqueline Pater and Mark Janacek, the Canadian Junior Ice Dance Champions, and the crowd certainly liked them.
Very much so. And in the replay, we're going to see a nice carry lift, which capitalizes on their wonderfully, it's a nicely matched body line. I mean, this lift is really going to show off a nice, nice line.
It was very methodical performance, yet there really was an elegance to it, and you've had a chance to see what they can do on the ice. Now let's meet them backstage. Barb Underhill is joined by Jacqueline Pater and Mark Janacek.
Jackie and Mark, that was a great performance. Do you prefer this type of performing as compared with the competitive skating?
I like both a lot. I feel that this kind of part of the stuff is really relaxing, and you can just let yourself go, whereas the competitive part, you feel the inside of you just pumping, mm-hmm. and it's really competitive, and I like that too.
Now, you two were Canadian Junior Dance Champions this year, and Wilson McCall have retired. You'll be up in the senior ranks. What are your expectations for next year?
We have a lot of high hopes for the next coming years, and we'll be working hard to get on the world team and work our way to the top of Canadian dancing.